Hey guys, so I'm back for another video. Today, I'm playing Stone Ghost. You can see right here. So basically, all I'm gonna do is very, very super tricky one. This will be like a quick one. Like a very, very, very quick one that people can easily die. It's gonna be really easy. It's like, oh my gosh, you can never kill me in this spot. No, it's not that. So, basically, it's like, it goes like this. So, it's like, one person has money. He goes around, kills people, and then the last one standing gets a hat to has to survive. If he survives from like that kind of timer, then if he survives without dying, then you win. But if they kill everyone, then they end it. See, like I'm in this one. A lot of people haven't done this map because it's really like old and crappy. A lot of people don't like it. Anyway guys, my video, I'm talking about night. Was probably mistaken. One of my videos, they're telling me. Hey dude, go to a night. So I was like, okay, sure. I did it for my videos. So, and then, I did it. So, hey guys. Hear that person that said it, but then you guys have it. I'm doing that at night. Wow. I'm actually gonna start with the trailers. Scroll on here. Ooh, neat. This is basically, it's like, I didn't put it on, like, yo, bro. I didn't put it on easy. I didn't put it on easy. Ooh, la la, it's a nice spot. Remember now. Alright, so I'm just gonna cut this off because I'm always like, literally. Time's almost up. It's like, I'm gonna kill myself. I don't wanna waste my time, so. And that's fine, someone has to keep me camping. But how could there be no one here? Is that too low? Okay, good. Wow, really? Why'd I get so mad about it? Really? See if this is cool. Okay, get up this. Let's just stand over here and see if this spot. But he's back here. Okay. Guys, I wonder where he was. Let's see.
Okay.
Good spot, good spot. What is a good spot, good spot? This is gonna end very bad. Oh my gosh. Okay. A lot of people gonna die. Like, everyone's gonna get screwed up in here. You know what? I'm doing a survival on this one. Look. Hard. Oh my gosh. Hard. Gone. Hard. Hardest. I'm really cool. Space is really that easy. It's actually not a glitch at all. It's hiding spots. So, yeah. It's really that easy. I bet they're gonna get up there. If they all now, like, place a bomb at the end. Okay, I know you guys cannot hear it. But you guys can definitely hear that. If you guys cannot hear that, then oh well, because... Yes, I'm trying to get this done. Guys, you know how in the water is this, look. That like that. Dude, I wish I can go up there. Okay. Oh, I know you can actually get up there, and I actually mean it. Yeah, that's my new spot today. I don't know if they can... I say this is really hard. How has no one died yet? I command someone to die. I'm going to do this glitch. I'm over it. It's not following me. Hey, bud. What? Did I show? Oh my gosh, did I show me? I'm just going to go to my hiding spot. I don't care. Screw it. I need a spot for people. Hold on, one of these? Oh, guys. I wonder... Something funny. I wonder who's around here. Oh, yeah, guys. My spot, my little eyes. Little pulses. What? I just knifed him! Ooh. Dang it. Should I get over? Okay. I think it's gone. Ooh. Dang. Oh, I spawned at the exact same spot. Now to go up to my glitch and it's not actually a glitch when I keep saying that, but I'm just gonna go to my eyes and see if I can spot it. I can spot it. That's the target. I can spot someone up here. If we spot no one around here, then that'd be so dumb. First on it. Why I should not go through. Just be stuck, fish. There he is. That's the last guy. Go. Oh my god. Nice work. Guys, I'll be right back. Well, I'm actually gonna end this right here.
Leave a like in the comments. Let's see if we can get probably like 100 likes, okay? And I'll do something insane, guys, okay? See ya. Mom, say see ya.
Bye.
Bye.